everybody, it's Alan, and I hope that you are doing well. So today is April 7th. Let's celebrate the birthday of one Mr. Ronnie Wilson, famously of the Gap Band. We're going to listen to a song by the Gap Band called Open Up Your Mind Wide.
Trying to handle the situation, but your mind is filled with aggravation. You say you can't turn to your relations. You say you can't deal with world inflation. 'Cause your mind is getting
turns. Everything we do this evening is on the one. Funkin' on the edge of night this evening. You got your GAP. Gonna put it on the three. If you don't believe that, turn the channel two. On the one this evening. You wanna funk with me? You have to drop all material fans. They're not so very important. You have to drop all material things and come on the one side. See?
Come on, come on.
Yeah. this evening, beyond the edge of night, beyond search of tomorrow. You see, we got Robert, we got Ronnie, and your boy Chala. We're going to put everything on the one this evening. It's G.A.P. We're going to put it on the one. Still talking about the bad material things that you're so hung up on this evening. You can have it your way. Have yourself a break today. Angel dust ain't the way. You see, come on my side of town. Everything we do is on the one. We want to open your mind up very wide this evening. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
If you like funk and soul music, go listen to the Gap Band. If you haven't listened to them in a while, go back and listen to the Gap Band. That group had it all. You know, funk, soul, groove, the whole shooting match was there. And it just had a vibe. It just had a vibe. I mean, kind of a Cool in the Gang meets Sly and the Family Stones kind of vibe, but it was fantastic. Little Tower of Power kind of vibe thrown into the mix. Just really, really, really killer tunes. I hope you all enjoyed that. All right. Let's wish Ronnie a happy birthday, too. Hey, if you enjoyed that, please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Know that I appreciate all of you, and I wish you well. Take care.